So hello everyone, and today we are going to be comparing one Crimson Mecha versus the, arguably the best tower in the game, which is, I'm pretty sure, Super Blast, where the top is maxed out. Everything is clear. We're going to resend the Crimson Mecha on 2 to City, but instead it's 2 Super Blasts instead.